Henri de Letissier passed the French plumber's bar exam at the age of 7. When he was 10, he replumbed an entire wing of the Palace of Versailles. He received his first Plongeur d'Or on the eve of his 16th birthday. Today, this enfant terrible of Parisian plumbing dominates online search results. And at 24, is the most sought-after plombier in all of France. But you're not in France. And neither is your burst pipe. yellowpages.co.za for local, reliable results.